wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best heart rate monitors. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Wahoo tickr offers a simple guided fitness test so you can personalize your workout zones. And it works with AND Plus so it can communicate with other monitoring devices. Integrated LED lights indicate its connection to your phone. It syncs with Apple Health and is great for spinning and Zumba. However, its data isn't in-depth enough. At number 9, with the Garmin HRM Dual, you won't have to worry about the band causing too much discomfort, as it's made of a comfortable and adjustable fabric. Conveniently, you can easily remove it for washing when it gets a little dirty. It weighs under 2 ounces and offers a 3-meter transmission range, but changing the batteries is a pain. Coming in at number 8 on our list, one of the few models out there that's not designed to be worn either on the wrist or the chest. The Polar OH1 Plus Optical straps around your upper arm. Its built-in memory tracks its readings for you to review later on your smartphone. It's water-resistant to 30 meters and compatible with third-party apps. However, the power button is difficult to press. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for heart rate monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you're looking for a simple device that goes on your wrist without as many of the bells and whistles found on modern smartwatches, the Fitbit Inspire HR might be a wise choice. It's a water-resistant option that's easy to set up and use. One charge lasts for up to 5 days and it features Bluetooth connectivity, but its step counter can be inaccurate. Moving up our list to number 6, the Tickwatch Pro utilizes a layered display to preserve its battery by showing you the time and other basic data on a screen that draws less power than the AMOLED layer beneath it. It offers full 4G LTE connectivity so you can use it in lieu of your smartphone. The crystal resists fingerprints and it has an IP68 waterproof rating. It runs Wear OS by Google. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Polar Ignite Advanced combines optical technology with bioimpedance electrodes to produce one of the most accurate readings in the industry. It has an integrated training system to help organize your workout routine around specific fitness goals. There are 5 color combinations, all with guided breathing exercises, but the touchscreen can be finicky. At number 4, with its 46mm case, the Samsung Galaxy Watch is easy to read even in the middle of an activity. It comes with a pair of straps in different sizes to ensure a comfortable fit and boasts a fast dual-core processor and 4GB of internal storage. It features sleep cycle tracking, built-in speakers and microphone, and a customizable face. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Polar Vantage V Multisport is an ideal companion for athletes in training. It comes with a chest strap that can take an even more accurate reading than the capillary LED system on the back of the watch, and its software has more than 130 sport modes built in. There are great desktop and mobile apps for it, and it boasts a lightweight titanium case and barometric altitude measurements. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for heart rate monitors, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, in addition to taking your pulse, the Apple Watch Series 5 lets you take electrocardiogram readings that, while not sufficient for a medical diagnosis, can give you and your doctor a way to track and discuss trends in your cardiovascular health. It offers cellular connectivity and 2 sizes, along with lots of interchangeable bands. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Garmin Forerunner 945 has a high-resolution color display and a built-in GPS to track your runs. It also includes an advanced accelerometer so you can see nuanced aspects of your workout, like ground contact time, stride length, and more. It provides call and text alerts and can store up to 1,000 songs. Its battery life is about 2 weeks. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for heart rate monitors, or simply click beneath this video.